about the deep threats, the guys that can go long, and two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers. And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game, we're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down here. Going across the middle, makes the reception.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
That reception gave them the first down. Launches it down the field. And it's incomplete.
These NFL receivers are so fast that you just got to get rid of that football and let it go. That time, the quarterback waits a little too long, and he underthrows the receiver down the field.
The Eagles with a nickel look here on defense. They'll go shotgun here. Escaping the pressure. Got a big lane. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
I think when I was playing, anytime we crossed the 50-yard line, it was kind of like a big sigh of relief because I knew now that there were a lot of things that could take place. I could afford to take sacks. I could afford to be a little more aggressive. Let's see how the offense reacts to this. You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. Foles takes a look now from under center. First and 10. They hand it off to the running back. Good piece of tackling.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
It's a two tight end formation. Second and 6. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Breaks the tackle. Runs out of bounds.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. McCoy has got it again.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
It's a second and 9. Foles has got the football after the play fake. He's in the clear. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Kalman. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. They face first down. Heaving it down the field. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second down. Throws the pass. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Unable to complete that one, and that's a very quick three and out. Martin is in the backfield to Williams. Interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Eagles come out. Two tight ends on the field. First and 10. McCoy is going to take the handoff now.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
The Eagles bring in an extra tight end for this play. Foles still has it after some nifty play action. Selleck's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. Eagles in the end zone.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
Eagles lined up now for the point after. Oh, he actually misses the point after. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. Martin is in the backfield. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the catch. And that's a gain of 9.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Second down and one. To Williams, the quarterback throws it on the mark.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. A takeaway. Tackle's made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down coming up. Running back gets it on the handoff. Breaks free.
On his way.
He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Gonna take it home for the touchdown.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays. And when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
The PAT sails wide here. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. He'll start his return. Cough up the football. Fumbles picked up, and now he's taking it back the other way.
What a job by the kicking team. They hustle down the field. They make the big hit, and they recover the fumble.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10, McCoy's got it on the handoff.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 12. Celek's move from the tight end position to the slot. From the gun, looking for a receiver on the left side here. What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Eagles getting set for the field goal try. The kick is blocked.
There is nothing more deflating to the offense and a football team than to watch your field goal kicker go out there and not even get it long enough or give it a chance to go through the uprights. Really big downer for the team.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. He's looking to go down the field here, and it falls incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Over to right.
It's intercepted.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Foles takes a look now from under center. First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First down following the long play. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Gain of two.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Second down following the run. Second and eight. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Foles takes a look now from under center. Seven. Staying on the ground. And he's brought to the ground.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Takes a look now from under center. First and 10. McCoy to the right.
Good job that time by the O-line. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
Second down here. Back to the running back. Dances it out to about the 9.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short gain.
Halfway through the second, and here's the snap.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards, and that time they just got a short gain.
The kick is through for 3.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
Fair catch this time, and a touchback. They come to the line, and it's first down. Challenging the defenders to the right side, reaches out and grabs it.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
And he's going to be brought down.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see. When they don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
Get ready. Shoot it as well. Boom. And back.
He'll fire it out to the left. He had no time to get set.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Third down following the incompletion. Looking across the middle, Jackson's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
2 minute warning. Martin's in the backfield, single back set. Scrambling down. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. McCoy's handed the football for about five.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Foles takes a look now from under center. Second down and five. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
This is third down. McCoy is going to secure the handoff. In on the stop.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. And they go back to the ground. That's a gain of seven.
That was a nice play call by the offensive coordinator running the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
McCoy's taking the handoff. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
This offense, they are so aggressive. I love it, man. Even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
Inside of the uprights. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. And he begins his return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He steps out.
Doug Martin, he's not a tall running back, but he is a big running back, can run with power and speed. That's why he had such a great year last year.
Wright's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Ball's going to be incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Vincent Jackson on the deep throw, and it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Split backfield here. Third down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Incomplete.
Well, these are the kind of throws in the NFL, Jim. You just take for granted that if it's open, you are going to hit it. But the quarterback makes a big mistake, leads the receiver too far to the inside, and it goes incomplete.
Split backfield here. Going across the middle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
McCoy's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Drop back, shotgun formation, throws the pass. Make unstoppable. The 20, the 10. Touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Lining up now for the two. LeSean McCoy, touchdown, got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And he'll start his return. that we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
It's first down as they head to the line. Barwin gets to him for the sack. The Buccaneers have to call one right here, and they do, and they are out of timeouts. After that sack, dropped him back 9 yards. It sets up second down and 19. Patrick Chung makes the hit.
Good job by the play caller that time, calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Muscles through the defender. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Buccaneers team official. The injury appears to be minor, so that trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Foles takes a look now from under center. The play clock's running down. McCoy heading right. Nice tackle.
The off-tackle run is just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
They need to get the playoff. McCoy's going to take the handoff now. He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
First down here after the run. They better hurry to get the snap. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. They pounce on him there.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Come on. second and 8. McCoy has got it on the handoff. They spot it at the 42.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Third and 3, McCoy's handed the football.
This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Well, it's, you know, you're just getting dominated physically when the offense just runs the football right up the middle. The middle linebacker and the defensive tackles just have to be better.
First and 10, McCoy is going to secure the handoff.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Play clock's running down. Play action fake. Throws to the right. Selleck's got it on a pass that had some heat.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Trying to beat the play clock. The quarterback will hand it off. Tackled at the 13.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Play clock's running down. They'll run with it again. And picks up the first.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive.